Fabio Quassi, he has an 8-man tournament coming up at Osfight, is in Romania.
Yes.
€35,000 prize money with the return of Lazar. Who do you see in the finals?
Depends who they got, how do you say? Depends who they got lined up in the tournament. Because so far it's not sure. He got this guy Risteya, he's the hometown favorite, so they're gonna give him the easy side of the bracket, I think. And Fabio and Lazar is gonna end up in the semifinals,
you
I think.
So, yeah?
Now in the semifinals against each other, and then the winner of this is gonna go against Risteya in the finals.
That's your vision.
Yes, because I don't know who the other.
There's one Greek, the
five guys.
There's one two.
There's one Greek guy. Yes.
And he won. He was also in a tournament at the Fusion in Abu Dhabi.
So yes.
He had ring and activity, unlike Lazar.
And then he did very good in this tournament. No, but that's true. You know, it's one Greek guy.
But I mean, he has more activity than Lazar, more ring activity.
Yes, okay, but that's it.
Yeah.
But Lazar, I think, is ranked better. He's more dangerous than the other guys.
Because I talked to the promoter, Alex Philippe, and he asked me the same question. So I said that Quade will either face Risteya in the finals or Erdogan. Because I don't think that Lazar will make it to the semifinals. That's my opinion.
Erdogan?
Yeah, his name is also Erdogan, Turkish fighter.
Erdogan, okay.
He's in an upcoming.
Oh, we'll see.
Yeah.
We'll see, but I think they.
Because the lottery still has to happen, I asked him. It's a weigh-in, I think. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yes.
Your smile gives away everything.
No, but look, it's simple. You know, this is going to be. The lottery is going to be. I don't think it's going to be in the way.
Where do you want to go with Kwasi? Any chance we can see him at one championship?
Well, we offered him. They said we're not interested in him now, but maybe in the future.
I think he fits in there well.
Yeah, I think so as well. But it's a little bit, how do you say?
Yeah.
Some things are a little bit strange.
We're gonna see what happens after the tournament.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Good luck on that, Mike.
Thank you.